Also tonight at 5 o'clock, we now have finally an update on a fire that killed a baby boy in Frankfort.
Investigators now say a portable space heater likely started that fire in a first-floor bedroom. The 8-month-old was the only victim.
Now the child's father and two other children were able to escape.